The Viper heads into action here tonight as one of the most decorated superstars of all time.
Yeah, and you know, on top of all his championships, let's not forget that Randy Orton has also won the Royal Rumble and the Money in the Bank briefcase. Watch the superstar! Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Struggling for control.
The superstar is looking great here at the top of the first. He just planted him with a DDT. What a vicious shot with the knee.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
A bit of a test of strength here. I don't know if it's something that Randy Orton would necessarily like us to bring up, but I'll always remember the lengths he went to before facing The Undertaker at WrestleMania 21 to send a message that he was going to do anything it took to win that match.
Yes.
Randy Orton did some things that might be called slightly unorthodox.
Getting out of that one. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Cole, you put it mildly before when you said Randy Orton's tactics on the road to WrestleMania 21 were slightly unorthodox.
Yeah.
If delivering an RKO to his own girlfriend live on Raw, as Orton did, is slightly unorthodox, then I don't want to know what extremely unorthodox would be. I've never seen anything like that. Oh! What a shot! Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes. Oh my, look at this! Man, there's no getting up from that.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Grief. Now that's what I call a move.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Great hold being applied.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it. Wow! And he gets leveled.
Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there? Talk about a car crash.
And he's heading back inside the ring. And he's heading back in.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Crashes down to the outside.
Oh my, he splattered on the concrete.
Two. Three.
Oh, this isn't good. This reversal there.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Oh! Ah! The superstar nails going to the top. High risk. Oh, he got him. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
He's measuring.
Oh!
And it's apparent if he gets back in the ring right now. It hurts just watching it again.
Eight.
And he gets back in the ring.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, look at the emotion.
Two.
Back into the ring now.
One.
Now back to the ring. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Nowhere to go. Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Great counter.
Pure instinct now.
Get ready, folks. Get ready. Here. Let's check them out. Oh boy, that was a spectacular. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, the superstar.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.